Hello, welcome again. We are covering GATE Aerospace Engineering Syllabus. Section 1 is Engineering Mathematics and the core topic is Concept. We are covering this topic Integration. The next article in this topic is Integration by Substitution. So now if we want to find out the integration of any function which is a function of x, then the method is as follows. So suppose I is equal to integral f, which is function of x dx is, okay, now this is the function of x, okay, so there will be x in it. If you put x is equal to g, which is function of t, okay, then and then differentiate this x with respect to t, then it will be dx by dt, and if differentiation with respect to t will be a g dash t. Okay, and then dx will be a g dash t multiplied by dt. Now we can put this dx as g dash t, g dash which is function of t dt. Okay, and if we put this x as f, because we are putting x as g as a function of t, so it will be f g as a function of t. And this will be a dx will be a g dash t, g dash function t dt. Okay, so this method can be understood by more easily, understand more easily by some examples. So we will show some examples to understand this method. Question number one is, integrate the following functions with respect to x. 1 sin mx, 2x sin x square plus 1, 3 tangent root power 4 root x secant square root x divided by root x, 4 sin bracket tangent inverse x divided by 1 plus x square. So here first example is sin mx. In this we will take mx as t, okay, and now if we differentiate it, then it will be m differentiated with respect to t. Okay, so then it will be m dx by dt, then t differentiation is 1. So we can say m dx is equal to dt. Okay, so m dx is equal to dt. And dx will be a dt by m. Okay, dt by m. Okay, so dx will be a dt by m, and this sin mx will be a sin t. Okay, so we can write it as 1 by f integral sin t dt, and integration of sin t is with cos t, minus cos t, so it will be minus 1 by m cos t plus t. Now we can put t as reverse, that is mx, so it will be 1 minus 1 by m cos mx plus t. So this is the method. First we put this mx is equal to t, and dx is equal to dt by m, and then we will integrate, okay, and then we will put reverse t as mx. That is the final answer. Okay, so next example is 2x plus sin x square plus 1. This we have to integrate with the t. Okay, so now we can put this x square plus 1 as t, so if we differentiate it, will be 2x dx for this part, and for 1 it is 0, and this is dt. Okay, so now 2x is already there, that's why we have chosen this x square plus 1. So we have to choose by seeing these values, so that if we differentiate it, we get some, we are close to this value. Okay, so that's why we are taking x square plus 1 is equal to t, and so we get, so we are getting 2x dx as dt. Now 2x dx is already there, so we can directly put it as dt. And this will be a sin t. So sin t integration is minus cos t. And again we are putting this t as inverse of the x square plus 1, because the final answer. So this will be the answer. Third question is tangent 4 root x secant square root x divided by root x. Here we have root x, and root tax depreciation is? Now we know that the root x depreciation is 1 by 2 root x. Okay. So, and in this question, there is already root x. We will take root x as p, and if we differentiate it, will be 1 by 2 root x dx is equal to dt. Or we can say dx is equal to 2 root x is t, 2t dt. Okay, so now we can put dx as 2t dt, so t will cancel out and root x as t. So it will be t will cancel out, so it will be 2 integration tangent 4t secant square t dt. Okay, so now make another substitution, because this is also very difficult, so make another substitution. So we will take tangent t as u, and its differentiation will be secant square t dt is equal to du. Okay, so this secant square t dt is du. Okay, so this is, this can be directly put as du, and tangent 4 t is just v raised to 5. So it will be 2 u raised to 5 by 5 plus 2 is already there. Okay, now we can put in reverse order u as tangent t, it will be tangent 5 t, and root t as root x, so it will be 2 by 5 tangent 5 root x plus t. So that will be your answer. Next question is sine tangent inverse x by 1 plus x. So if we put tangent inverse x as t, then differentiation of tangent inverse x is 1 by 1 plus x square. So it will be dx 1 by 1 plus x square, and x is equal to dt. Or we can say dx by dt is or dx by dt is 1 plus x square. So it will be so dx will be 1 plus x square dt, and tangent inverse is t. So this 1 plus x square dx is your dt, and this is sin t. Sin t differentiation, sin t integration is minus cos t, and t is again tangent inverse x plus t. So this is your answer. Okay. So these are, this is the method of substitution.